Meantime, Golden Empire Transit says it will continue its mask mandate through September 13th per Transportation Safety Administration requirements. All GET customers will be required to wear a mask at all times while on the bus, regardless of vaccination status. TSA says riders on all public transit must wear masks for the entire duration of their rides, and operators can remove any riders who fail to comply. Face masks will not be required at transit centers or at bus stops.